Violence continues in East Jerusalem as Palestinians and Israeli police scuffled in nightly Ramzan clashes. More than 100 people, including 20 police officers, have been injured as the city turned into a war zone. Tensions escalated as Palestinian youth protested against coronavirus curbs during the holy month. Anti-Arab demonstrations by far-right Israelis added to the violence. The extremist protesters were heard chanting "Death to Arabs." Protests by Palestinians entered third day as demonstrators gathered outside the walled city. Palestinians pelted stones toward the police, which reacted by firing water cannons. Meanwhile, Israel's ally, the US, said it was deeply concerned by the clashes in Jerusalem. In a tweet, State Department spokesperson, he called for unity in Jerusalem, saying extremist protesters must be rejected. European Union also called for restraint. Jerusalem is the flashpoint of conflict between Israel and Palestine. While Israeli considers Jerusalem as its capital, Palestinians see the city as part of their future state. WeOn now available in your country. Download the app and get all the news on the move.